I'll ask the camera person to show at least on screen. Every party seems to have chosen NDTV for the election results.